नमस्ते माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, नाउडेज देर इज पंप एंड शो ऑल ओवर द इंडिया ड्यूरिंग द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ गणेश उत्सव. गणेश उत्सव हैज बिकम वेरी फेमस सिंस एंशियंट टाइम्स, बट इट बिकेम very prominent during the freedom struggle. Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak's role in making it Maharashtra's main festival and how it helped to fight British occupation is a very very important event. Ganesh Utsav is currently in full swing, especially in Maharashtra, where Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak transformed Ganesh Utsav from a private celebration into a major public festival. The festival where Hindus bring a swaroop of Bhagwan Ganesh into their homes became a symbol of unity and resistance against British rule. All thanks to Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak. The history of Ganesh Utsav's evolution is deeply rooted in the spirit of Indian struggle for independence. It is a testament to how cultural revival can become a powerful tool in the fight for freedom and self-realization. Interestingly, although Maharashtra is known for its renowned grand Ganesh Utsav celebrations today, historical accounts suggest that Madhepura in Bihar once held equally impressive festivities. However, over time, those festivities faded away due to various reasons. Ganesh Utsav, from ancient roots to a public moment. If we look at the history, Ganesh Utsav holds a significant place in Hindu worship. References to Bhagwan Ganesh can be found in various Puranas, including Agni Purana, Brahmavarta Purana, and Skanda Purana. The origin of the festival can be traced back to the time of the Satvahanas, Chalukyas, and Rashtrakutas. These dynasties were instrumental in promoting Ganesh worship across their domains. The cultural thread of worshipping Bhagwan Ganesh continued through the Marathas Empire when Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj elevated Lord Ganesh to the status of Rashtradev or the state deity. His devotion towards Bhagwan Ganesh further embedded the festival into the region's socio-religion fabric. You can hear the sound of dhol being played by devotees in front of Bhagwan Ganesh's idol. After 1818, Ganesh Utsav retreated into private celebrations within households as the Peshwas lost their hold on the region. It took another 75 years for the festivities to become public again when in 1893 Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak revitalized the festival and turned it into a public event to mobilize Indian sentiment against British rule. Ganesh Utsav became a platform for Indians to gather, express solidarity, and communicate nationalist ideas under the guise of a religious festival. Early celebrations in Bihar, a forgotten chapter. Before Lokmanya Tilak transformed Ganesh Utsav in Maharashtra, the festival was very popular in the Madhepura region of Bihar. The celebrations are mentioned in the autobiography of Mahatma Bodhaya Sir Ganganath Jha, who was born in 1872 in Madhubani's श्री सपाही झा वाज ए रेनाउंड स्कॉलर ऑफ संस्कृत एंड इंडियन फिलोसफी. हिज राइटिंग्स रिवील्ड दैट एवरी ईयर ड्यूरिंग द मंथ ऑफ भाद्रपदा महाराजाज ब्रदर श्री नंदराज जी वुड ऑर्गेनाइज ए वीक लॉन्ग गणेश पूजा ऑन ए वेरी लार्ज स्केल. However, these celebrations were lost in history following lack of political support and other disputes. On the other hand, Ganesh Utsav celebrations gained momentum in Maharashtra and became a national symbol of unity against colonial oppression. Lokmanya Tilak's vision united Indians through Ganesh Utsav. The India behind publicizing Ganesh Utsav was both symbolic and strategic. It was a time when the British had banned public assemblies. Lokmanya Tilak used Ganesh Utsav festivities to bypass these restrictions and promoted a sense of unity and identity among Indians. Larger than life public celebrations full of music, processions and cultural programs transformed Ganesh Utsav into a powerful tool of mass mobilization. Tilak was clear in his vision. He wanted to use the festival as a medium to bring the gaps between different sections of society, including overcoming caste barriers. According to Tilak, Ganesh Utsav had the potential to foster a sense of trust and affection among the people of India and raise collective national pride. All these qualities were essential for the freedom struggle. Tilak incorporated social and political messages into the festivities while keeping the spirit of resistance alive. He educated the masses about their rights and duties toward the nation on the sidelines of the Ganesh Utsav festival. Ganesh Utsav as a catalyst for independence. Tilak's idea worked like a charm and his message to the people of India broke boundaries like never before. Bypassing the censorship imposed by the British, the festival thus became a stage for speeches, performances and discussions about independence, self-rule, Swaraj, social reforms and making Ganesh Utsav an integral part of the larger national movement. Tilak's call for Swarajya is my birthright and I shall have it resonated deeply during the festivities and attracted people to participate actively in the struggle for independence. Furthermore, Ganesh Utsav also provided a stage to address social issues including untouchability and communal harmony. Tilak integrated these themes within the festival, providing it with a broader scope of making India inclusive and unified. Tilak made sure that no communal tensions erupted during the festivities. Even when religious sentiments ran high, the British policy of divide and rule was countered effectively with Ganesh Utsav celebrations, which fostered Hindu-Muslim unity on several occasions. The legacy of Tilak's Ganesh Utsav. Ganesh Utsav festivities have moved past their initial form, becoming more grand and vibrant, attracting millions of devotees. The popularity of the festival is a testament to Tilak's insight that cultural unity has the potential to pave the way for political freedom. Bal Gangadhar Tilak revived Ganesh Utsav celebrations not only as a cultural revival but also as a strategic move that laid the groundwork for a mass movement against the British. His efforts ensured that Bhagwan Ganesh would forever be linked to the Indian struggle for independence, making Ganesh Utsav much more than just a festival. It became a symbol of the nation's fight for freedom and identity. Ganesh Utsav celebrations serve as a reminder that when we adopt something rooted in the ancient tradition, it becomes a powerful force for social and political change. Tilak's legacy lives on and re-emerges with the drumbeats, processions and chants of Ganeshpati Bappa Moriya that echo with the same spirit of resistance and unity that first brought millions together over a century ago. The story of Bihar's once grand Ganesh celebrations, though largely forgotten, also serve as a reminder that cultural traditions can be lost without political support and recognition, which contrasts with the way Maharashtra celebrates the festival every year. Thank you for watching this wonderful video. Namaskar, my dear friends. Thank you.